that I could give you that, that look that's perfectly unsaid. Sometimes all I think about is you, late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out, he always been faking me out.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long, and now for the action. Hello to you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It is Manchester United up against Spartak Moscow.
Thanks, Derek. Well, with their place in the knockout stages already confirmed, I'm sure they'll want to give the fans top spot in the group. Doesn't always mean you'll get a favourable draw, though. Either way, I can't wait for this one, Derek.
Enjoy the game.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Alisson begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Gaia in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, here's the good news for the home fans. Their favourites are already through to the knockout rounds, but they have the opportunity to secure a top spot in the group tonight, Lee.
Yeah, they're going to need a little help from the other fixtures if that's to happen, but I think the manager will just be fucked.
Keeper getting the touch. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. Brandt. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Lyon.
10 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you, Alan McInally. Has eyes for goal. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
One nil then. Zobnin, Tashayev. Well, potential danger. It's with Roman Zobnin. And a timely intervention. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Really well played pass. And cleared away. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. Brandt. Well, he's lost the ball. Haaland went in strongly to win the ball. João Félix. Making sure nothing came of it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, possession ceded. What can they do from here? An attack full of promise. It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. And now the delivery. Nice and easy for the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. And he's broken free. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
So 2-0 now. Ponce. Hendricks has it. United have it once again.
United struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Chance maybe. Well, threat averted. This might have potential. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Laporte. Haaland. Brandt. Delightful pass. He's in behind the defence here. And thumped away. Now can they counter clinically? Really nice ball. Wonderful chip and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play. It's what he's going to do so the player can receive attention. So a drop ball here following the stoppage. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
1 minute of added time.
Cristiano Ronaldo. On to Haaland. Given away by Manchester United. Well, half-time it is, and no surprise at all to see that they're currently in line to grab top spot this evening.
Yeah, they've really took this group by the scruff of the neck. Everything's gone right for them. They could qualify with games to spare. Might be a good opportunity to bring a few subs on.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Jorrit Hendricks. Oh, he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Couldn't quite hang on. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Manchester United facing Fulham.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Options in the centre. Following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And now the delivery. Not the best clearance. Well, he pulled that one, and the end result there for all to see.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Running with the ball confidently. Could cross it in here, but he did his job defensively. And offside. Well, close one. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. What can they do from here? Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. What a shocking pass, really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Kutyepov. Jorrit Hendricks. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Read it well. Oh, he's given us away. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He seems to have taken a blow to his upper thigh, but there's no sign of him being replaced yet.
Cheers, Jeff. Zobnin. Tashayev. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And the counter looks on here. Options available. In with a chance. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
More than decent, this, from United. Corner given to United. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Lee.
Yeah, losing a game is bad enough, but he's not helping his team out at all. Lack of movement, lack of imagination, too easily marshalled by the defence. He's not worked the keeper at all.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. A very good tackle. They've regained possession. João Félix. Van de Beek, played into the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Able to get his body in the way. And cleared away. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for United, the creative teamwork has all come together tonight. The players are all on the same hymn sheet.
Well, what a stop that was. And now the delivery. And it all counts for naught.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
Jorrit Hendricks.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Ilya Kutyepov. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well, job done. They set out, I'm sure, to finish top of the group. They've done that. Now they can sit back and just wait to see who they get in the knockout stages. Well done indeed.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, obviously, first concern is, do you win the game? They've done that. He played very well as well. He's got his goal. He nearly had another one as well. Hit the woodwork. His teammates will be very pleased with that performance.
Questions for you. Thank you.
What you talking about? Ha ha ha! We suffer too long, oh, from every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change, oh, ha ha ha! Caribbean people, ha ha ha! Brazilian people, oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh, that time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification.
Our cameras on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United and they take on Fulham.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. Alisson begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Gaia in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Onoma. Real chance. Couldn't grab hold of it. Good work to win it back, high up the pitch. Chance to run at them. On the mark. March. And a tidy tackle. And we're going to bring you an update now from the London Stadium where a goal has been scored. Alan McAnally will tell us more.
It's a goal for West Ham United. It's been scored by Romelu Lukaku. A bad mistake in the...
Brandt! A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. One nil, then. Apologies to Alan McAnally for having to cut him off. Just to confirm, West Ham did score in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. March. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Lewis Cook. Not advantage with them, referee says play on. Now what can they do from here? He's in with a chance. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Van de Beek. And on the ball, Gaia. Brandt keeping the ball moving. Can he find the net? Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Beautifully timed. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Failed to keep hold of it. Bruno Fernandes. And Aubameyang now. Gaia. Now Aubameyang. And cleared away. Holland, and he's won the ball. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Not an especially strong challenge. Julian Brandt, onto Bruno Fernandes. Not troubling the keeper.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
It's a perfect challenge. Aubameyang. Gaia. On to Haaland. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not. An effective challenge. An awful lot of green space to run into. Options in the centre. Bruno Fernandes. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, the defending not the best here. And space for the cross. The delivery, that's all they can conjure for now. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Onoma. able to get his body in the way. Well, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. Oh, he's through here! Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him, just hit it.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
To be replaced by number two, Dele Alli.
Adarabayo. Sasha Lukic. Caramo. Really good block. Caramo. The angle didn't really favour him, not too far away.
Well, I guess it's worth a chance. He's in a tight angle there, but could he pull it back to a teammate?
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Fulham facing West Ham United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Let's go now to Alan McAnally, because there's been... Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact, does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McAnally in full flow there. Apologies for that. Just to confirm, West Ham did score in that match, and they are running away with it, seemingly. 3-0 in front.
Fulham's stats for possession, brilliant. But it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Dele Alli gives it a go. Straight forward for the keeper. João Félix. Bruno Fernandes read it magnificently and intercepted. Caramo. March. And a chance to whip it in here. March. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Sasha Lukic. Strong but fair tackle. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? He cuts it back, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Sasha Lukic. Onoma.
Karamo.
The attack continues. They're making fine goalkeeping to push that away. Bruno Fernandes. Dele Alli now. Mendy. Joao Felix. Went in strongly, decisively. Sasha Lukic. March now. Robinson. Chance to play it in. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Dele Alli. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And time for the change now. And taken short. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory. Their fans will be happy about that, Lee.
Well, Derek, as...
Need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Ding ding. What's up?
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. And hello from the English Midlands. This is the scene at Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Aston Villa taking on Manchester United.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Can they get in behind them? And he takes it on. And the corner has been given.
Well,
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
So the corner played into the box. Hudson-Odoi. Davies. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And behind it's gone for a corner. Over it comes. Traore. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
Well, attacking possibilities. Manchester United were the victors against Fulham. How will they fare this time, Lee?
Well, 3-1 at home is never a bad result. The coach will be disappointed about conceding one, though. No win for me today. I'm going for a draw.
Sanson. Van de Beek. Given away by Manchester United. Hudson-Odoi. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Brandt. Well, it could be on for him here. Erling Haaland. Oh, tremendous goal. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Someone has found the net at Anfield. Who exactly? Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 24 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Excellent ball over the top. And a chance to level it. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. He's driven in the corner. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, big chance. Sanson. Bertrand Traoré has it. Iyaramendi. Good-looking ball. Can they get in behind them? That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And danger still. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, I can tell you a goal has been scored at Stamford Bridge. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 32 minutes played.
And in with a real chance. The net is staring him in the face. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off.
Aston Villa, possession, tick that box. But after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence. Get round them, as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
And a creative look about this. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. There's been a goal in the Fulham match, I'm hearing. Alan McAnally can tell us more.
It's a goal for Fulham. 41 minutes, please. 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Haaland, and that pass could be troublesome. Will he find the net? And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Rafael Varane. It's with Iheramendi. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Iheramendi. Can he finish? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Corner kick played in. Won it back. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Erling Haaland did well to win the ball back. Bruno Fernandes. Haaland, real chance. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, 2-1 it is here. It is to be a throw-in. Well, successfully cut out. Sanson. Offside, close one.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Matty Cash. Malen with it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. This could be the equaliser. Couldn't quite hang on. Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. He's driven in the corner. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Davis. This is Varane. Credit to them for winning back possession. So it's going to be a goal kick here. And a goal at Stamford Bridge, I'm being told. But for which team? Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling. He's picked the ball up a full 30 yards out, taking a touch, and then hit an unstoppable shot into the top corner. Stunning goal. 66 minutes played. 3-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless.
Can he do it? And able to close down the shot. And clears the danger. Lozano. He's enjoying space. And a decent delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. There's been a goal in the Fulham match, I'm hearing. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a third goal for West Ham United. 75 minutes played. 3-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Breaking at pace. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Played into the centre of the box. Not getting a strong fist on the ball. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Happy to take on the shot. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Getting news of a goal in the Liverpool match, Alan.
It's a second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. It's been scored by Marco Reus. A powerful low cross was sent into the box, and he was alone at the back post to knock it in. 4 minutes remain.
This could be the equaliser. Still a chance. What late excitement. And the match is level.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. 1 minute remaining. 3 minutes of added time here. Traoré. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. An alert piece of defending. Dele Alli. So the final whistle. It was an eagerly anticipated contest, and in the end a keenly fought one. The sides couldn't be separated. Lee, the Manchester United angle at all of this, what do you think?
Well, Derek, it's a lesson for any youngster out there watching.
Not them your arsenal, you weren't like Feels like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. Lifting a finger, didn't need no help.